Good morning, loyal viewers. It is our last day in Berlin. We attempted to go back to the museum that you saw in day one, I think it was. And turns out they're closed on Tuesdays, so it wasn't meant to be. We weren't meant to go to that museum, I guess. So now we are heading to another museum, the Jewish Museum. What is it?
It's the Jewish Museum.
Okay. It's about like the Holocaust, but like also like their Jewish history, I guess. So we're gonna head there now and go check that out. And then after, I think we're gonna go to the mall, and hopefully that's actually open this time, and grab some lunch or something. So we'll just take you along on our last day with us. Okay, we were on our way to the museum, but we came across this little area. It's like full of brick walls.
What do the bricks mean, Alicia?
Explain what they are.
Explain, Alicia.
No, I suck at explaining things.
Yeah, that's why it's funny. Well, there's the wall up there. In the back.
Well, the Berlin Wall, yeah. But what was this?
This is the base of a building. The Inspectorate of Concentration Camps.
Yeah.
So and then later, the Department of Gestapo.
Here. Oh. Here's what it says. If you want to pause that, you can read it.
So basically, what you got here is a wall and bricks.
A brick wall.
Don't look at me. Yeah, it's a brick wall.
Short little sidetrack. We're going to go to this museum first. I'm not even going to bother trying to say it because I already know I can't. So there it is. Museum. I probably only put a few clips in there. One, because it's just mainly was reading and photos, and plus it's kind of like not like super happy to like put that in a vlog. So, but it was cool to read about it. Dad would have liked it a lot. Dad would love that museum. Now we're just gonna go grab some lunch because we were in there for a while, so it's like lunch time now. So we're just gonna go do that, and then are we still gonna go to the Jewish Museum?
No, we don't have to.
Okay. Well, we haven't decided yet, so we'll see what we do after
lunch.
We're
trying to get into the Mall of Berlin, and this like roundabout door, we're literally stuck in it. Oh, there we go. That didn't help us. Is someone gonna come get us out? Thank you.
So only our luck, we would get stuck in a door. Oh well, we got out. Let's go find some food. Okay, we got some food from the food court. Alex was really excited to eat in the food court for some reason. What did you get? What is this?
It's a soup.
What's it called?
I have no idea. It's called the number 20.
Okay, and I got the number 25, which is rice and pumpkin and vegetables. So we're gonna eat this, I'm gonna drink my coffee, and then we'll catch up with you in a little while.
Yeah, thanks for intruding.
We're just making our way through the mall. Alex bought a scarf. He's really excited about it.
Scarf.
For those cold days. But yeah, we're just making our way through the mall, and if we buy stuff, we'll show you guys in a little bit. We're on the children's floor, and they really take care of the kids. Like, this is a chalkboard they can draw on. They have them watching like Frozen back there.
And it's just, this is like the fun floor. Even they have, like, they changed the flooring just because it's up here. How cool is that? Jealous of the kids. Okay, Alex is all shopped out, so we're heading home. We're gonna go back through the door. And let's hope that we don't get trapped in it this time. We're getting there. freedom. How do we get home? Really good. Really good shot. Anyways, I'll talk to you guys in a little while. Hello. It's a little while later. We just finished having something to eat for supper, and now we are in the metro area, and we're off to a hockey game. So the next couple clips will probably be you guys seeing us at the hockey game, although I'm probably not going to say anything because it's probably going to be loud. So I hope you guys enjoy our Germany trip for Christmas, and thanks for watching, and we'll see you when I vlog next. Bye! We'll be right back.
all the way down.